play Smash 4, it'd be easier for someone to pick up what's happening in Melee because you're so few.
Yeah.
But in this game, there's like 50 something.
Yeah.
And I can't be like, oh, Robin, you can get this in this situation. I've never fucking seen Robin.
Okay, so.
And even in Melee, you said
we are
like,
at it. Cox and KM7 here commentating over Prof versus Avoka.
Prof going Bayo. I haven't been to a tournament in a while. I don't know if he normally goes Bayo this early.
He does. He's actually been basically meeting with her. He only goes Fox in certain matchups, I believe, or whenever he's feeling comfortable playing the character, which is fine.
I do think Bayo is pretty good in, like, against Robin specifically. Switch timing projectiles is just so fucking silly.
Yeah. It's actually ridiculous. Also,
you can literally jump onto Arcfire and just switch time it and get a shit ton of damage off that.
But I heard Avoka say he actually likes fighting Bayonetta. He's and honestly, so far he seems to know what he's doing. Like that. And I don't know how much Prof actually knows Robinson.
Bayonetta is like, ever since she came out, people have been saying, oh, she has a bad neutral, but she does a billion damage when she gets in. Bitch, time.
He bats within, and you can control where bats within goes. He did it away. Avoka covered the option of him being stuck in it, and him bats within it away. That was so clever, but... Oh, no,
he should be dead here.
If he texts.
No, he just do nothing. And all of that work Avoka put in gets fucked up by that Nair.
Yeah, that and that's within and Avoka, if he's not careful. Oh, that was smart of Prof just to crouch down. If he actually does that more often, he maybe like stop Avoka actually approaching. But I think Prof wants him to approach, but that's kinda weird because he's his owner. So it's a little awkward.
I mean, of course Prof would want him to approach because the zoner approaching is, like...
free, yeah.
Yeah. It's not their skill set. It's not their forte.
I think Avoka's trying to play it safe. This one, he doesn't want to get scummed out, like, through some ridiculous goo-goo.
Yeah, and Prof isn't dealing with these arc fire setups very well. Almost every single time he's shielded an arc fire, he's gotten grabbed.
Yeah. Nair off stage, babe, can hold it, and if you're not ready to tech, you will die.
No, I know where Discord is
going. We have a ban on FD.
Which, I mean, is, like, basic enough.
Yeah, makes sense.
No platforms mean it's harder to get in.
Yeah. I don't think Bayo necessarily has an advantage. No, she has an advantage in platforms. But I don't think she has any actual bad stages, just stages that aren't as effective. Is it? Apparently FD's back.
That's how he wins. That's how Mario wins.
So,
I mean, regardless of whether FD is bad in general for Bayonetta, it's definitely bad in this matchup.
Okay, so here's the thing a lot of Bayonetta players like to do. They like to do down tilt to hold it because it's free damage and it forces them to approach. Because they can just gain the lead. And then
I don't... This is big damage.
Yeah, this could be a big punish. This could be... No. Okay, good. He knows how to SDI.
Even with that game with Witch Time, I feel like he could have gotten more, but it was a really good SDI. Finally rolling out of these archetype setups. Oh, he misses the Levin Sword on the first back air. It's unfortunate.
Yeah, and Prof catching him right before he catches the Levin Sword again, because I know he was going to short hop air dodge to catch the sword and try to space at some point. And that's it. You need to be ready to tech at all times. If you're off, following Bayonetta off stage is borderline useless.
Whenever you get hit in this game, obviously off stage in that sort of situation, it's best to just always tech. It's an option select, and it's getting the kill. It is.
And this goes to show that Avoka is not. He's not afraid of fighting from a loss or a losing area.
Position.
And
this is big damage.
Yeah, this, okay, Avoka is so knowledgeable about how to DI and where to DI, but will that be enough for this? Nope, he got the mix-up. And that's
that was
it.
Quick set. I feel like Avoka really didn't, like, I don't think he had any giant problems. He just got hit, like, three times.
That's Bayonetta.
I mean, fair enough. It was like it was mix-ups. You can't SDI the same direction every time.
No.